Good morning, happy new year. I am Alan Peoples and welcome to this week's edition of ANN News. The new year is around the corner and parents, if you need childcare for your child, Camp Antioch will be open from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. on Wednesday through Friday, January the 2nd through the 4th for students ages 5 to 13. The cost is $15 a day and registration applications are available. So don't wait, register today by seeing Pastor Taylor immediately after service. Everyone has been anxiously awaiting the top two messages of the year. The top three were definitely an on-time word, but the top two will bless your socks off. Let's review our top two messages of the best this year.
Verse 5, Peter was kept in prison, but the church prayed for him. Watch this, John. Who told him to pray? Come on, y'all smart. Who told them to pray? It was no emails. Peter couldn't text. I'm in jail, just got jammed up. Herod, I need the body of Christ. Y'all assemble. Pray for my deliverance. Exclamation, 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 exclamation. This ain't funny, LOL, this ain't funny. I'm serious, no smiley face, I'm serious. Come on, talk to me, somebody. Who told him to pray? Can I help you today? They discern that we have no other options but to pray. The priest, GV, in this text, God, in verse 6, he turns his wrath against the leaders of the church and the pastors and the priests. I'm going there. In the church, because the problem was, Dwayne, they were getting caught up in the gains of ministry and had lost focus of the goal of men. Oh, God, can I say it one more time? The preachers, KB, had gotten caught up into the gains of ministry and had forgotten the goal of ministry. They hadn't gotten caught up into the perks, got called up into the creature conference. And I'm afraid, my brothers and my sisters, that we are giving birth to a culture of people that want to get involved in ministry because they see the gangs. You see the armor bearers. You see the private planes. You see how they roll, how they live. Oh, help me preach, God. You see people honoring them. In fact, preachers have become little celebrities. In fact, you can't even get to them. You got 55 armor bearers. However, all you got to do is wait until the benediction. You can kill every preacher in America because the armor bearers go home. But the devil is a liar. God is saying that it's more to ministry than having a big church. It's more to ministry than driving a fancy car. It's more to ministry than having a reserved parking space. It's more to ministry than having people bow down thinking that you're all that. The devil is a liar. Everything you are, you owe it to God. You are nothing but dressed up dust. So if anybody praise the Lord, it ought to be the pastors. How dare you wait until praise and worship is over to come to church like you're the star? There's only one star, and you ain't it.
Didn't I tell you it was going to bless your socks off? If you miss any of these messages, you can get them after service at the bookstore.
In this season, you have to start turning negatives into positives. You can't walk around letting your feelings and your emotions be in charge of everything that's happening in your life.
It's the the end of the year blowout sale at the Haberdashery. Get 3 shirts, 3 ties, or 3 cuffs all for just $99. Step out in style in a custom suit starting at the low price of $350, or get 3 custom shirts for $200. But if you can't decide what to give, get the Haberdashery gift card. The Haberdashery is located at 16772 Northwest 67th Avenue, Miami Lakes, Florida, 305-817-3969. It's the Haberdashery's major blowout sale, and everything must go. Men, please join Pastor Jackson on December 30th for our monthly men's fellowship. This month's fellowship will be hosted by Pastor Wayne Lomax at the Fountain Church, located at 21113 Johnson Street, Suite 120, Pembroke Pines. This is the last fellowship of the year. You don't want to miss this one. And make sure you bring a friend with you.
Antioch, don't forget we have 3 end-of-the-year services you can participate in on New Year's Eve at 6 p.m., 8 p.m., and 10 p.m. Take advantage of your opportunity to bring in the new year in fellowship with the brethren. Join us for the last 3 services on tomorrow, December the 31st. That's it for this week's edition of ANN News. I am Alan Peoples. Have a safe and happy new year. And remember, be blessed, but most importantly, be a blessing.